We're going to have a little tiny pointed ear here. And this is Julia Rose. Let me, I don't usually do this unless I have a t-shirt on. But let's take this off and look at her diaper. Look at the little buttons, her heart. She's got a little Huggies, a micropreenie diaper on. Take this off and look. There it is. Her hair is super soft. Hi, baby girl. Let's see. She is just so cute. She has a little bunny that was actually belonged to my first daughter. I came with one of her very first toys. It's Whimsy little bunny. He's so soft and cute. He looks really cute with her, especially when she's sucking her tummy. She's got her bunny. That is so cute. She does have her passies here. This is her first passy. And it says Juliet Rose. I made this passy for her. Actually, not for her. It was actually for my very first prototype partial silicone that I, after having her for a while, I resold her. And that beautiful little passy, though. It's a little honey bun. Honeybee passy, and it goes on her just like that. And then she does have one other one. That's this one. It's a peach and white. No, I guess there's two here. There's a peach colored one. She's kind of spoiled. She has a lot of little accessories. I don't have the other ones out right now, but this is what I have out, and she has this one. And this one can clip on somewhere if it needs to. This passy and clip was made by Catherine Bavington. So let's put her outfit back on now. I love how her hair goes down here. This is the most perfect hair on a little tiny 9-inch baby that I've ever seen. Carmen did absolutely spectacular, gorgeous job. Okay, so now we're going to put her clothes back on. Can't remember her sculpt right now. it in the description for sure. Okay, I'm gonna lay her down and button her back up.